We are now getting a closer look at the moments that led up to that deadly shooting outside of Pat's Steaks in South Philadelphia. The suspect's lawyer has released video captured by a witness. Alicia Reed is in the CBS 3 News Center with new details on this case. Hi, Alicia.
Jess, this has been a difficult week for the family of 22-year-old David Padro Jr. as they prepare for his burial on Thursday. Today, I spoke with the attorney for the man charged with his murder, who says this is a case of self-defense.
It's a brutal fistfight caught on camera, ending with a fatal gunshot happening just off camera. Suspect Paul Burkhart's attorney says David Padro, the deceased, initiated the fight after Burkhart tapped his car while parking.
There's no doubt about it, but the deceased really overreacted. I mean, it wasn't that big a deal. There was no damage done whatsoever. The deceased's girlfriend or wife was trying to calm him down, saying it wasn't that big a deal.
Charles Peruto Jr. tells me his client tried to order food and leave, but Padro was upset.
Just wouldn't let the incident go. He was mad at everybody in the place. He rattled the cage of the attendant trying to give him the steak.
Peruto says eventually, Padro rushed and slammed his client.
This guy just bull rushed him and caught my client off guard. My client tried to throw a swing, was surprised by it, missed. And then he was just being spun around in a headlock with his body going like this.
Employees here saw the altercation unfold, and while they're back open and it's business as usual, they are still shaken up. Burkhart eventually reached for his gun that his lawyer says is registered in Reading. However, his client does not have a carry permit.
He just wouldn't stop. He was trying to reach for his gun. He couldn't. He finally got to his gun. He shot one time, doesn't even know where he hit him, and fled. Made it to 10th Street, and this is 9th, saw a cop and flagged him down.
Burkhart is being held without bail. He's facing murder, conspiracy, and multiple firearm violations. He's due back in court next month for a preliminary hearing. Police confirm a second arrest in the case. 36-year-old Jamie Frick of Lebanon County is also charged with murder and related offenses.
Now, Frick is Burkhart's girlfriend. We tried reaching out to Padro's family today, but were unsuccessful. From the News Center, Alicia Reed, CBS 3 Eyewitness News. Jess.
All right, Alicia.